this is an important call to all our creative young adults, our energetic ambassadors, and our awesome teens. A call has been sent out that we must join in the 100 Days of Prayer, a world initiative that we must be part of. You know, the youth ministry is not outside the mainstream church. We are part of the church. We are the church. And so these programs are rolled out. It is for us to engage and participate. You can be a sermon through prayer. And of course, you can be a sermon through other practical, safe ways to help those who are infected and affected. Please join the 100 Days of Prayer and let's be the difference.